Pare atrás!
Let me know if you have questions. Stop by again.
Over here.
What's with all the whispering?
Shh. If the soldiers hear us, they'll kill me. You're the Mystios working for Kira and the rebels, yes?
I am.
Yes, you are. Many whispers of your deeds, Mystios. Many whispers. Many secrets, too. About the rebel girl.
If you know something, spit it out!
If the soldiers see me, they'll kill me. Apollo knows they already tried. There's a house near the market, been boarded up for ages. Sneaky sneak your way in. We'll talk after.
Strange. I should find the house, see what this beggar has to say.
Go to the abandoned house by the water if you want to know who you're really working for. Go to the abandoned house by the water if you want to know who you're really working for.
The house is boarded up. Must be the place.
Go to the abandoned house by the water if you want to know who you're really working for.
I saw that! Kalion to poplirose!
I see you have good taste.
A note was left behind. A warning from Podarkis. He was paying this woman to keep quiet. About what? Bloody footprints. A child's. Must have been hiding in that chest. This woman was killed. Left in the open without dignity. Huh. An Athenian spear tip broke off in her ribs. dolls. A mother and child. One engraved with the letter M, and the other K. Nothing else to find here. I need to speak with that strange woman.
And what did the Mystios find? Mystios, very wise indeed.
Kira needs to know.
She'll never believe you. Never. Her whole life she hunts the man who sent Athenians to kill her mother in front of her terrified eyes. But the gods spared little Kira. She escaped.
How do you know so much?
I was there, Mystios. I protected the little one. The Athenians were so busy trying to kill me, Kira slipped right past their blades.
You were involved in this?
My name was Otonia. I was a servant for Protarchus.
What?
Night after night, Kira's mother came to the house. Little one wanted to meet her pater. Protarchus made me send her away, but she kept coming. So Protarchus sent me to her house with a note.
The warning.
She didn't listen. Protarchus sent me back to her house, this time with Athenian soldiers.
Kira needs to know Protarchus is her father. But I won't confront her until I have proof.
The woman came to Podarkis' house one night, begged me to give him the doll Kira made for him.
If Podarkis had it, he might have kept it somewhere.
Only the gods would know.
I will find this doll.
Now the Mystios knows who she works for. The rebels should know too.
If Podarkis hid that doll somewhere in his house, I'm going to find it. There's the doll. They won't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight. Kira made for him. She engraved it with the letter P, for Pater. Could Kira have known all along? The rebels deserve the truth as well. Blood is everything to some people. They could abandon her if they knew Podarkis was her father.
Λέγω,
Where's Kira?
She's...
Miss me already, Mistios?
Kira, there's something I need to tell you.
That look on your face, so serious. Sit, relax, drink some wine.
What I'm about to say is for you alone.
Follow me. Now that you have me all alone, what is it you want to tell me?
There is no other way to say this. Podarkis is your father.
What sort of joke is this?
This isn't a joke.
I will kill you where you stand! This can't be.
Kira, I'm sorry.
He took everything from me. How did you find this?
I found your old house. I know about your mother.
I can still hear her screams. A storm of blue armor and red blades tore through our home. I had to run through mother's blood to escape. I never returned to that place.
It was best you didn't.
It's good you told me in private. The men don't need to know this, not yet. But please, leave me for a while. I need to be alone.
Yeah, begin.